Well, Jackson native Josh Haley brought his Photo America showcase to the capital city today. The gallery includes over 102 stretched canvases and pictures from all 50 states. Now, the project took 2 years to complete and has attracted a lot of buzz.
Kind of a big deal for me, and you know, I'm from Jackson, so bringing it back to Jackson and showcasing it here to start before taking it around the country next year is an important thing to me. So we came back to where I've been in business for a while in Fondren here.
The exhibit is located at 3009 State Street. The gallery will be open tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.